The focus of my research is regeneration of organs and tissues. There are a lot of animals that can regenerate parts of their bodies, but the best vertebrate so far is the salamanders, the newt. I'm interested in knowing why these animals have such a tremendous capabilities to regenerate their limbs, their brain, their heart, the eye, and so on, to the degree that we cannot. The regenerative ability in the newts was found about 250 years ago by Lazzaro Spallanzani. And one of the major questions since then is to what degree these animals can regenerate. For example, every time I give a seminar, the question comes out. How many times can they regenerate and how long? Can they do it when they are very old? The experiment was initiated by my mentor, Goro Eguchi, in Japan, 16 years ago. So where he took newts that he knew the age, he had them in the lab, and from the same animal, removed the lens of the eye 18 times. All the analysis then was done here at UD and in collaboration with Dr. Milan in the Sanford Burnham Institute for Medical Research in La Jolla, to identify in the end that the lens that you took the 18th time was not different at all like number one, like a control that never regenerated the lens. It was identical in structure, and also we saw that it was identical in expression of genes. In the end, the animals were 30 years old, which, from what we know, they have surpassed their average of lifetime. So if you compare with humans, they are something like 100 years old, and they still can regenerate perfectly, which means if we ever know why they do it, it could be applied to old people as well, which is the idea. If we understand this, then I can investigate the possibility of this applied to other animals, to other mammals, including, of course, ultimately humans. I don't know if I will be the one to do this, but I hope that my research will enable other people to continue that.